Alright. You guys ready for another one? Looks promising. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Okay. So far, so good. Good, I like this weapon better. That was weird. Oh yeah, no, I love fishing games most times. Yeah, so far so good. First stage is clear. Don't know how many stages there are. That was something I forgot to look up. You have to fucking wait? Why'd you make me drop my big axe? It was so awesome. It's bullshit. This is fair. Jesus. This is fucked. You just threw up. God, this is fucked. This game is insanely hard. Yeah, I'd say it is. Wow, your invincibility frames are just horrible here. What? Oh my God, stop! Finally. Like, I know they wanted quarters to be eaten on people, but fuck me, man. Yeah, this is no joke right now. This is like, I would have been upset seeing this in an arcade. I wish I knew how to have fucking, how to use, like, figured it out. Just getting in. Yeah, he is. You are very correct. Yeah, you're dead. Whoa, she kind of died all cool. Like, well, anyone want to see how many stages are in this game for me? Who are you? Yes, this is the guy I want. Why do I have to fucking wait? Whoa, okay, that's pretty cool. That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. That was awesome. Holy shit! Okay. Seven stages. I'm only at stage three. Shit. I'm gonna have to do this faster. Who are you? I can't believe we have to wait 10 seconds every time between stages. Yes, I want to use this dude. If I want to change... I mean, it's cool that they give you that option, but... is it necessary? Thank you, by the way. Weed Lightning, that was awesome. Touching the balls once kills you. Thank you. Well, apparently I can't walk on that side of the screen. Yeah, you guys can just fucking die. Who are you? Oh, I got other people I can use then. Let's go. I'm good with Joe. I'm used to Joe now. You can't go fucking ask me to go to somebody else. Whoa! They are now that I don't know what how I'm supposed to fucking do them, more or less. Those guys are fucking nutholes. I love that shit where we're going in the background and stuff. Good old Joe. Thank you. Alright, so far so good. I don't think I'm going to get first place if I'm going to get there at all. Set up to 30 minutes, right? It was like 29:54 or some shit like that. Oh my god. Everything about this game is slow. Well, he's outside of the range right now. Stage 6 clear. I don't want to change. Can we just... Yeah. Thank you. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Wait, the hand comes back eventually? Well, if that's the case, then wouldn't it make sense to just stay here and keep hitting him in the face? It's just that your invincibility frames are so fucking, like, limited, it's ridiculous. If I even get, like, the last place position right... I think that demon thing hit me, man. I'm not sure. Yeah, see, like, there's times that the demon hits me, there's times that something else hits me. Jesus. God damn it. Yeah, I had the second player there just because I almost fucked it up. So, don't worry about it. This is ridiculous, man. Why is the blue dude not getting hit first? Like, I don't get that. See, look at two player. He barely gets hit most of the time. I hope that's the last of it. It's not. If it's not, then fuck it. I don't care. I could have done it faster, now that I know exactly what, how everything works and how it goes, kind of thing. Oh no, I got fourth place. Well, I think I could shave off a nice bit. Now, can I shave off 11 minutes? I have to try and make those stages a little faster, like in the start, because I don't think I was skipping through them as quickly as I was at the end there. The first two, maybe three. So if I could do that again, like skip through it, like keep doing the back spins kind of thing and just go on, then I think that'll work out pretty good. Otherwise, it wasn't a bad game. Some of it is unfair, I'm not going to lie. Like that big dude, the fat guy, as Weight Lightning was saying, yeah, he was a pain in the ass. Of course Leon won. Oh, all right. Still have 16 games left to give away. Damn. It's been a long 3 days. We covered and played a lot of games. But, I'm going to use the time, this time that I've had doing all these games, and figure out exactly what it is that I'm going to be doing and streaming from now on. So that wasn't too bad. 30-44, it was not bad at all. At least I got 4th place, knocked out our guy up to 5th at least. Friendly competition. Oh, never mind. No one's played this in over a year. Or tried to speedrun it in over a year. Is this rigged? I just got back. Nah, it's, believe me, it's not. I mean, sure, I'd love to make it more half and half, but I mean, I can't do anything about it. It's just the way the program works. It just does its own RNG thing. Love having a beard, can't handle a mustache. No, fuck a mustache, dude. Mustaches are the worst thing ever.